They're walking around selling tickets with a 50-50 drawing. They're going to stop selling tickets at 3 o'clock. The drawing will be after the Blues fly for us today. Demonstration will involve the Coast Guard MH-65 Dolphin short-range search and rescue helicopter and its crew of four on board. Now, within a 30-minute launch time frame, this crew can respond to rescue cases up to 150 miles offshore, day or night, in all weather conditions. Now, fully loaded, weighing over 9,000 pounds, this aircraft and crew can travel close to 200 miles per hour to respond to both vessels and persons in distress. The state-of-the-art avionics and flight control system allow the pilots and crew to spend the majority of their time with their eyes on sight of objects.
Water in pitch black condition with no visible horizon. They are often called upon to do these tasks to take the aircraft and fly itself down to 50 foot hover with a touch of just a few bucks on board the MH-65 Dolphin. This is your Atlantic City Coast Guard flying for us this afternoon. Now the Dolphin has a down almost 40 foot down with a rotor on top of the airplane. It weighs over 9,000 pounds. It's a twin-engine airplane, twin turbo, of course. The light going engine on board is an MH-65 Dolphin helicopter. Coast Guard has been 80 of these MH-65 Dolphins flying. Sure, the MH-65 Dolphin demand to take off from Coast Guard cutters as well as being deployed to support military operations overseas. With more than 200 Dolphins in service today, the Coast Guard provides search and rescue services throughout the continental United States, Puerto Rico, Hawaii, and Alaska. They've all seen the endless catch. That's your Coast Guard.
Thank you.
paramedics in the MH-65 Dolphin Coast Guard force this afternoon. They do this every day. Get your cameras out, they're not coming back, and make one photo op for us headed back to Atlantic City. Your Atlantic City Coast Guard, folks.
In the way they're looking.